All right, I got 3 stars for this level, so let's continue on.